Well, here's a picture of the guy who robbed the City-County Credit Union in Jackson County Summit Township Thursday morning. Workers say he came into the Francis Street branch, pulled out a gun, demanded money, and got away in a car parked near the building. He's described as a white man in his 20s, about 5'8" with a slender build. Call the Jackson County Sheriff's Office if you have any information.